This has to stop now, Chris. You're mad at me and you're bullying me because you think I took your money? I did not steal anything. Can you just shut your mouth, please? Freaking idiot.